The war against the Nazis was long, but ultimately a failure. My war should have ended when the Nazis dropped the big one on Manhattan, my hometown. When the war ended, we were stranded. No one was gonna help us, but we didn't care. We had a job to do. Take out every Nazi we could on our way to the Promised Land. We were fighting a losing battle. Most of us were dead or missing. I'd been on my own for most of the 50s. Then someone got me a message. Ordered me back home, to Alaska, to stop Black Sun. Stole a sub and set sail for Alaska. Found all sorts of experimental tech, along with something called a camp wanderer. Fit nicely. These boots were made for walking and killing. After 20 years, I was back in America. I had a mission. It was time to show those Nazis there's still fight left in this old dog. Front door's heavily guarded, and I don't want to make too much noise. Let's see what these boots can do. Felt unreal being back here. I had a job to do, but damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger. I was almost out, but I couldn't leave any loose ends. Whoever ran this base was close, and they needed to die.
Ja, Herr General. Die Planung für die Feier läuft ohne Probleme.
Keine Komplikationen? Keine terroristischen Aktivitäten? Diese Feier muss absolut perfekt sein.
Nichts. Unsere Operation in Alaska durchzuführen ist brillant, General. Niemand würde darauf kommen, dass wir das Sonnengewehr von hier aus abzeigen.
Nicht so laut, John. Erwähnen Sie nicht mal den Namen. Man weiß nie, wer mithören könnte.
Natürlich. Tut mir leid.
I was going to find anything on Black Sun in this base, it'd be in here. Somewhere. A party on a sub, embarking from the Kodiak Islands. Looks like I've got my next target.
Die Vorbereitungen sind abgeschlossen. Sammeln Sie sich für die Abfahrt zur Kodiak-Basis im Lasterdepot. Vielen Dank.
Everyone was gathering in one place. Like a party. A party this old man was gonna crash.
Was wird noch geben? Klar.
Alles klar.
Tja. Vielleicht sind sie schon weg. Alle sind aufgeregt wegen schwarzer Sonne.
Schon vergessen, was der General gesagt hat. Der Name ist tabu.
Klar, okay. Alle sind aufgeregt wegen des Mordgewehrs.
felt good knowing there were that many less Nazis on American soil. The rest were heading for the Kodiak Islands. I was gonna tag along. My first mission back in America was successful. Base was cleared out. Or so I thought.
Hands in the air, now!
I slipped up. Left enough of them alive to get the jump on me. I was counting how many I could take down before they got me. Then, a miracle happened.
Final warning! Hands in the air!
All the Nazis were struck down, as if by divine providence.
Hey, Jerry. Looks like you got my letter.
You son of a bitch. To my surprise, standing right in front of me was Clive Cross, my second in command, and a woman I'd never seen before. I knew I'd see your ugly mug again.
Been a long time, Jerry. Have I got a story for you? You ever heard of the sun gun?